When you fight in mixed martial arts, you have pretty small gloves, you know. It's pretty hard to really defend yourself. So if you fight and you take your stance, you know, try to stand in front of him and distract your opponent with your hands. And then what you do is you pull your knee up and you kick straight, paf, under the chin. And usually with the small gloves, it's really hard to defend it. So you stand here, you feint, and you pull up, pow! And you knock him out and then you celebrate.